Hey everyone, welcome to Sam and Fang Cooking. In this video, I'll show you how to make these quick honey garlic pork meatball skewers. To get started, add 1 pound of ground pork to a large bowl, along with 1 teaspoon of onion powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper, 1 teaspoon of smoked paprika, 1/2 teaspoon of ground coriander, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1 teaspoon of sage, 1 teaspoon of thyme, 1 teaspoon of summer savory, and 1/2 tablespoon of Worcestershire sauce. Now mix everything together with your hands until all the spices are evenly combined. Portion the meatballs with a cookie scoop, then roll into balls. Flatten them slightly and insert a little skewer until it reaches the middle. Now you obviously can keep these as a meatball shape and skip this step if you don't have toothpicks like this. Repeat this until all of them are done. Set these aside while we make the honey garlic sauce. Add 3 cloves of minced garlic to a pot, along with 1/3 cup of honey, 1/4 cup of water, 2 tablespoons of rice vinegar or white vinegar, and 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. Stir everything together and boil on medium heat for 10 minutes. Now it's time to cook the meatballs. Add a little oil to a large pan and set on medium to high heat. Add each meatball skewer and cook until browned. Then flip to cook the other side until browned also. Then add the honey garlic sauce directly on the meatballs and flip to coat each side. Cook for around 5 minutes until the sauce is really thick and the meatballs are all evenly coated. Serve on a plate and spoon over any extra sauce that's left in the pan. Top with chopped scallions for garnish, and that's it! This makes for a great party appetizer, or part of a main meal. The spices in the pork pair very well with the honey garlic sauce, and the meat is really juicy. Let us know in the comments below if you give this recipe a try. Thanks for watching! Bye!